Pope St. Pius X was God's gift to the Catholic Church during a very dark times. He reigned as Supreme Pontiff from 1903 AD to 1914 AD. The 19th century was extremely tumultuous and harmful for the Catholic faith. The beginning of the 19th century was marked by the French Revolution and subsequent domination of Europe by Napoleon. Secular philosophy gained the higher ground all throughout Europe. The Catholic Church and the Catholic faith were subjugated under secular rulers across Europe. This was the birth of modernism and the modern world. The 100-year span from Napoleon in the early 1800s to the reign of Pope St. Pius X in the early 1900s witnessed the crystallization of modernism and the belittling of traditional Catholic belief. By the late 1800s, modernism had succeeded in penetrating the upper hierarchy of the Catholic Church. At this critical time, God sent the great Pope St. Pius X, the scourge of modernists. Pope St. Pius X attacked the modernist threat directly. He instituted the oath against modernism to be sworn by all clergy, pastors, confessors, preachers, religious superiors, and professors in seminaries. He wrote encyclicals against modernism, such as his famous encyclical Pacendi Dominici Gregis. Pope St. Pius X was also known for his relaxation of the age in which children can receive Holy Communion. Now it was possible for children as young as 7 years old to receive our Lord in Holy Communion. Pope St. Pius X grew up in poverty. He never lost his love for poverty and is known for his personal holiness, love for the poor, his humility, and perhaps most of all, his strident and staunch opposition to modernism and defense of the true Catholic faith.